There are many people I admire, but for me, I really admire my mother. She always takes care for me. For example, when I am nervous, she cheers me up. In addition, she is really good at cooking. For example, she can cook everything what I want to eat. She always says, "Let's challenge." From my mother, I have learned to never give up. Moreover, I have learned to challenge new activity. Thank you for listening.